Welcome back, everybody. We are doing the Chaos boss run. What do we got? We want the damage. If we can, get 10 of those right now, that would be amazing. Nice, we got legendary from that. We got some crystals. Nice. We're gonna go back up here. We got legendary. Or did I pick the legendary out? I can't remember. I must have picked the legendary up. Okay, so I've only got 9 crystals. Which isn't amazing, really. What have we got here?
It's your funeral.
We go for it. Alright, we got 29. So I'm going to get this. And then if I could get gun damage again, I don't think I've won enough points. It's 20 points. Ah, we go, we move. We're not speedrunning this, but... Okay. Reach the arena.
Remember this, you could have run. Come, friends, to battle and glory!
We're getting good XP. Oh, look, that's what you want. We want these.
Magic time.
That's quite funny. Just random. Not funny as in like the context, it's just completely random. It makes it funny. Now, he should drop quite a few of these. Completely whipped on that thing. Any of these things. There go, boy. continuously clicking this button. Nice, GG's. You might have dropped me a legendary, which would be lovely. Look at that. Nice, let's go. Alright, no legendaries, but that's okay. Sorry about that. I don't know if that's good or not. Okay, let's have a look for these things. I want damage, really. Damage is the only one I want to spend in. Apart from where it's like you can run faster and stuff. Reload faster and you run faster. Nah, not spell damage. Really? Why would he... Nice. Okay. Melee damage. No. Gun damage, yes, sir. We go through the ball. Ah, boss fight. Lovely. Oh, this was easy.
At last, a worthy sound. Oh, crap. What? Bombs?
This is supposed to be a baby counter. Alright, let's just pick everything up. Nice. We got a lot of these little token things. Whatever they're called. Let's do that, an elite encounter, because why would you not? What is that? It's just max health, max ward.
A belly blood.
That's a fly. That is really annoying. Thank you. got a tooth fairy. I don't want to go near that tooth fairy. I don't know what that tooth fairy can do damage wise. Any of these little colourful things behind. They give you loads. Look at all this. Alright, we're maxed out here. Maybe I drop everything that's green and then just only pick up blue and purple. What's gun damage? I don't want any of them. Medium. I'll always take the harder one. At least we're getting good XP. I'm not seeing a scarab from smash it. Pull off. No way. My fee was zero though, that's quite nice. Does he start from the beginning?
Ready to crash! where he's disappearing to.
These are some new moves I've not seen before. Legendaries. Oh, we're gonna drop something for a legendary. Nice. Okay, did we get all these? Ah, see, we didn't get all these. We got 877, that's quite a few. Yellow is the end. Yellow is the end. They have one death, so that's quite annoying. Nice. Oh, see, look, there's a legendary sniper in there for 3 mil. I'm not going to be able to get 3 mil. Five. What's this one? 2.2. See, there's a legendary on one of these, so I gotta keep loads of money. Is that double legendaries in there? And then I can also put into one of these. Nice. So, which is my weakest item? The shotgun. So let's do shotgun. I'm gonna do it twice. Okay, let's pull my shotgun out. It's slightly better, but it just does less damage. Same slightly better rating. I'm looking at the ratings more than anything. It's got a lot better rating, but the damage just isn't there. I already done that, didn't I? Yeah. So might as well sell all the rest of them. What was that? 2.1. No, missed out on the legendaries that time. Right, so thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed today's content, then please do consider liking and subscribing. It does help us channel quite a lot. And hopefully I'll catch another stream or video sometime soon.